I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's jump straight into the product this week. Got some great classic rackets for you. And if you like the longer extended rackets, you're gonna love the first three we're gonna look at. First up, we've got the Yonex Ultimum RQ TI 1500 long. This is a beautiful, again, long body racket. You've got that big head size there. Thick beam, this is back in the day of just that power rackets. You got 105 square inches on this one. And again, extended length on the racket. So you're gonna get just a ton of whip, plow through, and all that leverage from the extended length on that one. That one's a 4.5 grip. A lot of these Bosworth rackets we get were held for pro testing, so they're in the bigger grip sizes. So usually 4.5 and 5.8. And this next one in my hand definitely feels like a 5.8. And this one is the RD Power 10 long. So again, long body racket right here, 105 square inches on the hoop of that one. Pretty beefy beam again, beautiful cosmetic there. These make great collectibles, so you can hang them on the wall in your collection. They're gonna look great and also super fun to get out and hit. If you really wanna rail on some groundies and hit some big serves, these rackets are definitely a good way to go. And then now we've got the MP5i. So this is from the Muscle Power era. This one's a 98, but it's got that more of a elongated head shape right here. And then it's also got the flared out, the Muscle Power grommets, where you get the little bumps on the grommet system there. Makes the string curve out a little bit more as it goes around the frame. And again, fairly thick beam on that one as well. So that one's nice and light, super whippy. Again, that's a 1/2 inch longer racket. And then jumping over to Wilson, another classic here, we've got the N6195. This is from the N-Code era. Beautiful cosmetic, I think, on this one. This is a 5/8 grip size. Great racket again to get out and hit. Really fun, precise feeling racket right there. And that one is in the 16-18 string pattern, because that one came in a variety of patterns. Next up, we've got some new strings. First up from Kirschbaum, we've got a new string called Flash. And I have the sample sets that we got when we were testing here. I don't have the packaging with me, but it's a good way for you to look at some of the colors it comes in. It's comfortably firm, co-poly string. It's kind of an evolution of their Pro-Line series of strings here. So if you like that crisp feel of that string, really tons of control, great access to spin, good durability. You can get that in some really fun colors right there with Kirschbaum Flash. And then last this week, but certainly not least, a great deal on some Luxlon Alu Power. And this is a package set. So you've got the poly bags, and with the poly bag sets, you get 6 sets for the price of only 5. So offering saving on the price of the packaging, passing that savings on to you, and you can get 6 sets of that great playing string for just the price of 5. It's a great way to add a lot of control again to your racket. Beautiful playing string, really popular on the Pro Tour as well. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.